So what's up guys, this is Randall and welcome to Genesis mining video. So it's been a while since I have created a Genesis mining video. So in this video, I will show you kung talagang magpa-profit ka ba dito. So ako kasi gusto kong makatulong sa inyong lahat. Okay, gusto ko kumita kayo. Okay, so dito I hope na mapakita ko yun. Dito sa video na to, I will explain to you how you will earn in Genesis mining, okay? How to calculate your profit, okay? And magkano ba yung i-increase ng pera mo dito kay Genesis mining? Okay, so first thing, ang Genesis mining, it's been 3 years na sa industry, okay? So they've been the number one cloud mining platform sa buong mundo. Okay? So, ang logic ni Genesis Mining, instead na mag-setup ka ng mga pang-mining, okay, ng mga mining rigs, computer software, ganyan, okay, electricity, air condition, mga pang-fan ng computer, siya na yung gagawa nun para sa'yo. Ang gagawin mo na lang, lalagyan mo ng hash power yung account mo. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, mag-i-invest ka sa kanila ng hash rate. So, pag nag-create ka ng account, so parang may computer ka na, so para makapag-mine yung computer mo na yon, okay, bibili ka ng hash rate sa kanila. Okay? So, yan. Okay, so dito sa Genesis Mining, simple lang, all you have to do is buy hash power. Okay? Bigyan lang ng hash power. Then, ito. Pwede kang mag-mine ng mga different kinds ng coins. So, ang ino-offer lang nila ngayon is Bitcoin. Ito, ang Bitcoin is, ang contract nito is an open-ended. So, ibig sabihin, lifetime contract siya. Okay, so, pag nag-purchase ka rito ng hash power, may kontrata ka. So, you could do refunds here. If ever hindi nila hindi sila true dun sa mga sinasabi nila. Okay? So, you could see that on Twitter na kasi nagkaroon sila lately ng nahack yung system nila lately. And for now, nagiging stable na naman uli siya. So, that's why I've decided to create a video. Okay? So, lifetime yung contract pag Bitcoin yung imamine mo. Then, pag Ethereum naman, it's 2 years. Okay? And then the last coin that would allow you to mine is Monero. Okay, so 2 years contract din siya. So check natin sa Bitcoin. Kunyari, what if mag-invest ako for a start ng $30? Okay? $30 would give you 0.2 terahash. So medyo mababa yung hashing power na yan. Pero tignan natin yung profit mo sa hashing power na yan na 0.2. Okay? So dito, meron website ako sa na papakita sa inyo. Ito yung website na ginagamit lahat ng mga nag-Genesis mine. Napaka-accurate niya. Okay? So ito yung preferred Bitcoin mining calculator ng mga may account sa Genesis mining. Okay, so dito i-input mo yung hashing power, then yung power consumption. Since na si Genesis mining na yon gagawa, okay, wala na tayong problema doon. Then yung cost per kilowatt hour, ito constant is 0.12. Nasa contract yan ng Genesis mining. Okay, so they would, ito yung parang maintenance fee nila na per kilowatt hour na 0.12. Okay, so what if, ngayon, pakita ko sa inyo, what if mag-invest ka ng $30? So, yung $30 USD to 0. terahash. Okay? So, ayan. So, lagay natin. 0.2. Okay? Lagay nyo dito 0. Okay? And then, dito 0.1. Okay? So, ang mangyayari ngayon, okay, ang profit mo per day, ito. Ang per week mo, ito. Ang profit mo per month, ito. And ang profit mo per year, ito. Okay, then, remind ko lang sa inyo, ang initial investment nyo lang is $30. Pero kung titignan mo, in 1 year, okay, close ko lang to sa YouTube. And, in 1 year, naging $86 siya. Okay? So, ganun kalupit. So, ilang percent yung in-increase ng investment mo kay Genesis Mining? So, dito may percentage tayo online. Okay? So, una, naging $30 lang yung investment mo. Then, Then, naging $86.21. Copy natin yan. Tapos, paste natin. Okay, fine percentage. So, tingnan nyo. Nag-increase siya ng 187% in 1 year. Okay, long-term investment to. So, ang difference lang nito sa BitConnect, dito kasi hindi mo na makukuha yung investment mo. Pero running naman siya. A lifetime running to. Okay? So, may research na ang pag-mine daw ng Bitcoin ay tatagal pa ng hanggang year 2140. Okay, so matagal pa mauubos yung remaining na 3 to 5 million na bitcoins. Okay, so kasi nga pahirap ng pahirap yung mathematical computations, yung pagmamine. Pahirap siya ng pahirap yung mining difficulty kung tawagin. Okay. So, pwede ko rin kayong pakitaan ng mining difficulty. Bitcoin mining difficulty. Okay. Okay, so wala. Palitan natin, gawin natin chart. Ayan. So, ito yung para sa yung mga nagmamine. Okay? So, dito, pag nag-setup ka, kasi kailangan, ibig sabihin, yung computer mo, nag-level up. Okay? So, ito yung pula. Ito yung hashing power. Ito yung difficulty. Ayan yung pula. So, kailangan, the more na tumataas yung difficulty, laging tumataas yan. Okay? Yan yung program kasi ng Bitcoin. Kaya tumataas yung value ng Bitcoin. Kailangan mo ng more computer power and more electrical power. Okay? So, ngayon naman, what if may pera ka, may willing ka mag-invest kay Genesis Mining? Okay, what if may $100, $60 na lang, okay, for 3,000 pesos. Okay? So, ang terahash nun is 0.4. Okay? 0.4. So, yan. So, $172. So, calculate ulit natin. So, for $60, okay, ang naging profit mo is $172 in 1 year. Magkano yun? Okay, so ganun din. Okay, it's 187. So, constant pala siya. 187%. Okay, so yan yung Genesis Mining. So, I made this video to help you earn money. So if you have kung may pang-invest ka, okay? I strongly suggest Genesis Mining. And ang maganda dito, may tinatawag tayong promo code, okay? So dito sa my account. So sa my affiliate. Okay? So baka next week gumamit ako ng promo code, mag-upgrade ako dito sa Genesis Mining. So, kindly comment mo lang sa baba yung promo code mo. Okay? Para, yun yung gagamitin ko pag nag-upgrade ako. Wait lang. Asan yung promo code? Ito, your affiliate code is ito. So, yan. So, meron ka rin yan once na nag-create ka ng account sa Genesis Mining. So, yan. So, if you want to, kung may pera ka, kung may pang-invest ka, so, this is one of the best investment actually out there. So I've been here since 54 days ko na, 55. So 55 days na akong binabayaran ni Genesis Mining, and ang hash rate ko is nasa 5.3. Okay, so hindi ko naman lahat yan binili. So I've created that through referral. So yung iba ginagamit yung code ko, okay, kasi nga pinopromote ko tong Genesis Mining. Okay? So naging 5.3 siya. 73. So calculate natin kung magkano yung kinikita ko. Okay, so 5.3 terahash. 5.3 na lang. Okay, so enter. So yan, so ito yan. So in 1 year, pwede ko kumita ng 2,284 US dollars. So, ikaw, so that's why I'm posting this video to help you kung naghahanap ka ng investment. So this is one of the best. Okay, and comment mo lang yung promo code mo. I will use that. Okay, once na nag-invest ka rito. Okay, so tutulungan kitang magkaroon ng additional hash rate. Okay? So, yan. So, hopefully, na-educate kayo dito sa Genesis Mining. So, this is one of this is my first investment in cryptocurrency. So, I hope you would take a look at it. I want you to earn. Okay? So, that's why I'm showing this video to you. Okay, so, kindly, once again, if you like this video, kindly hit the like button. Kindly comment if you have any questions and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay? So, once again, merong referral link din dyan sa baba. I will post it and yung promo code ko. Okay? So, once again, this is Randall. Thank you very much for your time and for watching this video. Again, peace. Bye-bye.